This video shows how to set up the take-up reel on the HP LaTeX 260 printer, formerly known as the HP DesignJet L26500. Although the hardware is slightly different, the steps shown also apply to the HP DesignJet L25500. At the printer's front panel, select the substrate icon. Then select Take-up Reel, followed by Enable Take-up Reel. Select Load Take-up Reel Now from the options. For easier access to the take-up reel spindle, lift the loading table into its upright position. Unlock the take-up reel spindle by pushing the spindle lever to its uppermost position. Remove the take-up spindle. Lift the lever to remove the stop from the left side of the spindle. Load the core onto the take-up reel spindle. The core should be at least as wide as the substrate. Be sure to leave some space between the core and the stops at each end. Put the blue stop back into the spindle and slide the lever lock to the locked position. Load the take-up reel spindle into the printer. Press firmly to make both ends latch in securely. Leaving some space between the core and the stops at each end will allow for later adjustments. Press the OK button on the front panel. Advance the substrate using the arrow buttons on the front panel. Make sure that the substrate passes in front of the loading table. Adjust the position of the core on the take-up reel spindle so that it is aligned with the substrate. Tape the leading edge of the substrate to the core in the center and then at each side. Make sure that the substrate is straight. Press the OK button on the front panel. The printer advances the substrate. Press the blue arrow on the take-up reel motor to rotate the spindle one full turn. This will help to support the weight of the loop shaper. Gently lower the loading table. This will help to avoid wrinkles and improve winding. Lift the levers to remove the loop shaper. Carefully insert the heavy loop shaper. This is essential. The take-up reel will not function correctly without it. Fit the loop shaper into the supports at both ends. Move the stops toward the center until they press up against the core on both sides. Press the OK button on the front panel. Use the wind direction switch on the take-up reel motor to select the winding direction. Setting 1 winds the substrate so that the printed image faces in. Setting 2 winds the substrate so that the printed image faces out. Press the OK button on the front panel to finish. The take-up reel has been successfully installed message appears. Your printer is now ready to print. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Support Advanced.